Okay, here we have Shelly with Jada. Good girl, Shelly. Shelly was a little odd coming out of the shelter. She was a little hesitant of the bungee leash and the noise that the chain is making. She was cowering. But she's a lot more relaxed these days because she was very reactive with other dogs. She was bitten really bad and spent 10 days in sick bay. So no wonder I would be a little hesitant with other doggies too. But you need to learn to read the body language, honey. There you go. Just follow Miss Jada. Miss Jada is a good girl. Right? Come here. You see, she's bucking on this thing. She doesn't like this leash. Can't find my other one, honey. I'm sorry. It's fine. It's fine. Let her walk close. Good girls. Good girls. Good girl, Shelly. Shelly just needs a slow introduction. She is insecure about other dogs, but she's letting this big pit bull sniff her. And the leash is loose. Good girl. Good girl. Does not hump her. Let's not do that. She has a little bit of Boston Terrier in her. Yeah. She's got the Boston Terrier. Come here. Shelly, pretty girl. Pretty girl. Hey, girl. Hey, sweetheart. You're a good girl. You're a good girl. You want to get out of here so badly. I don't know why you're still here. Well, we thought you were dog aggressive, and you're not. You just like the fence fight. Yes, because you got nothing better to do, and you have all that energy that you can't get out of. And now here, out here, you're just sweet. This is sweet girl. She's a little thing, too. I mean, she is maybe 35 pounds, 38 pounds.
Huh?
She came from a home, and she actually lost weight here. Trust me. Yeah.
She just came in like a sausage.
Oh, she was awful. But she is the sweetest thing ever. All right. Well, we can